Hi, I'm Phil Bryant. Some people are afraid to talk about illegal immigration, but it's an issue that's way too important to be ignored. Each year it costs Mississippi taxpayers $25 million for education and health care. That hurts our budget and our communities. It's a problem we no longer can avoid. It's time for accountability and action. As Lieutenant Governor, I'm going to lead the charge to stop illegal immigration in Mississippi.
Phil Bryant for Lieutenant Governor, for the right reasons.